We have here the Chicco. It's the KeyFit 30. Take off the cover. All you need to do is push this little pin in and pull it out. Same for the other side. Plus it comes right off. We're gonna take off the newborn pads, starting with this headrest. So to do that, all you do is turn it around, little piece of Velcro right there. Falls right out. While we're back here, we're gonna undo the shoulder straps. Just push it to the inside and loop it off. These are a little bit tight, which is a good thing. That means it's safe. These to wash if you want. Here are the shoulder pads. Okay. Unbuckle it. Pull this right up. Okay, the actual car seat cover gets a little bit trickier, but I'm gonna show you how to do that as well. You're gonna start up here. There's a little plastic lip. You just gotta pull it down, like so. Start pulling it off. Then we have here an elastic strap. Under this loop, we're gonna take it up here. Pull it there. There's a clip there. Just unloop it. Same on the other side. Now we're gonna pull off this bottom edge, give us some more wiggle room, and pull it out from under the seat belt. Just pull it down. Okay, and this last part may look like the trickiest, but I think it's the easiest. All you gotta do, get a good grip on it, slowly pull it this way. There's, you can see that there's a, once it starts going over the top, just pull it right out. Then feed the buckles through the holes. And you're good to go.